Man killed and eaten by wolves in Canada. Wolves typically attack only when provoked, but in 2020, there were more than 2,000 wolf incidents in the United States. In 2017, a pack of wolves killed and ate a man in the Canadian province of Manitoba. Wolves are protected by law in many states and countries, and killing one can result in a significant fine or jail time.